And here at home, Santa Barbara County firefighters responded to a rollover accident on the 101 early this morning. Firefighters say an SUV flipped several times. The female driver was ejected. It happened just before 4:30 on the northbound lanes of the 101 just north of Cat Canyon in Los Alamos. The highway remained open. Firefighters say the fog prevented a CalStar helicopter from landing. The patient was taken to the hospital in an ambulance with major injuries.